She's a pianist, but she also was a singer.